Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create output in JSON with Codeigniter. And before we go so far, this is JSON. This is comparison about JSON and XML. This is open and this is closed. This is open and this is closed. And actually it looks like object formatted. And I have to fetch this in JSON. It's so pretty simple. I need a one function again, and I will name it load data, and I will add a variable here and just fetch like usual. Select all from bookmaster and just fetch. And actually it's pretty simple with echo and JSON encode. This is a native variable. This is a native function from the PHP, and I will pass this SQL variable here. And now if I refresh this and I go to the load data, here we go. And actually the JSON format can be fetched in AngularJS. Maybe in next tutorial I will show you how to fetch this data to AngularJS. And I think it's enough for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.